Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, find the derivative of x raised to power 5 into 3 minus 6 into x raised to power minus 9. Let us see the solution to this one. First of all, let fx be equal to x raised to power 5 into 3 minus 6 into x raised to power minus 9. Let us open the brackets and we get 3 into x raised to power 5 minus 6 into x raised to power minus 9 into x raised to power 5. This is equal to 3 into x raised to power 5 minus 6 into. Now we see that when bases are same, then the powers get added in multiplication. So we have 6 into x raised to power minus 9 plus 5. And this is equal to 3x raised to power 5 minus 6 into x raised to power minus 4. Now we can find out f dash x, that is same as derivative of fx with respect to x. So derivative of fx will be derivative of first term minus derivative of second term. Now derivative of first term will be 3 into 5 into x raised to power 5 minus 1 minus 6 into minus 4 into x raised to power minus 4 minus 1. This happens because 3 and 6, they being constant, remain same as it is. And we know that derivative with respect to x of x raised to power n is equal to n into x raised to power n minus 1. So in the first term, n is 5. In the second term, n is minus 4. So we get this. On simplifying this, we get 15 into x raised to power 4 plus 24 into x raised to power minus 5. And this can be written as 15 into x raised to power 4 plus 24 divided by x raised to power 5. So this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.